laid it around for Hurdle. Starting for that is Hornquist. Kept alive by Plastic. Around behind, knifed away from the reach of Thornton. Popped on back now for Dumoulin. Taken away again by Hurdle. Fired back around and it's Braun to play it. Slides it across to Plastic. Shoveled one, it's bounced back out.
Now everybody's wondering what's on the ice. Looks like there was a little equipment malfunction down in the corner. And it looks like a cameraman's lens.
Sure enough.
Expensive little piece of equipment.